I'm being shushed.
Make him talk like X.
Please no. I need another woman in here talking. No offense, Mel.
Did you realize that, like, almost everybody here is gay? So, you know.
Yes.
That's so gay.
That's our.
Okay.
What is he doing?
That was all doing XT. No, I didn't do that.
Oh, you're trying to force him to do something he doesn't want.
She's obviously got the chains and whips on him. She just forgot to put the mouthpiece in, you know?
I don't have the whips and chains. He won't let me get them.
I'll let you get them, baby. Come to my place.
Oh, Brock!
That's not Brock!
Oh.
Wow!
I keep forgetting how much I used to, like, completely mix you two up.
Oh, wow.
Every time you two got on there, I'd be like, I know exactly who it is, but I would mix you up anyway. I love you, Jalar.
Uh-huh. I don't think I'm gonna forgive you, ever.
I love you! Yeah, we're teammates. Not elitist bastards.
What? You're not elitist bastard? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Oh my god.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh shit, we're kicking you out.
Since I have all power over you all.
Nuh-uh, Smock's here.
Ah!
Do it.
And all I
can satisfy
to do is
Smock
about
in ways you could never dream of.
Oh.
Oh, you ass! I don't want to be with you guys anymore! Smock just pushed you down the tree!
I smoke dog. Hi. Smoke dog.
Giant sack. That's a bad excuse. Gosh.
Ooh, a giant sack.
Giant sack,
My sack is gigantique.
You know, I remember this is where Keck would
what
be
the fuck, Pat?
I need it.
I go hot! I go report her!
She obviously needed the larger sack more than any of us.
Anybody with some elementy more and some jasper?
She needs the giant sack. You and me at Lighthouse, Matt. Orbit.
Yes, please keep your clothes on.
Party.
Smoke dog. Oh man, we have 10 people, this is gonna be hard, isn't it?
That's what she said.
Yeah,
I don't care.
I have a question.
I'll make it hard.
I need a serious answer. Do most people hear me as a loud voice or a soft voice?
Soft.
You're soft. I have you turned up to like 700%.
Sure.
And it's hard to hear me?
I didn't know he was a softie.
By the way, usually in...
think Dex is smoking something.
That was not me!
You're scared.
Who is that?
Look at Cryo!
Smoke.
People trying to
kill
monsters still spraying like cake.
Smoke dog. It's mine.
Oh. I always get it.
Haha. Ooh.
Didn't even try, don't laugh.
No. Achievement.
And a boompin.
Don't make fun of me.
Ooh, look, another giant egg. You can have a pair, Sil. You could have a pair.
I passed. Because I'm just that uber.
Fuck you. That's it. I'm about to get my fucking army of dead.
Done. Oh shit, Hamburglar, what is it?
Get shit off. He's like, oh shit.
Let's try.
Oh, hi there.
Ninja that killing blow.
Lookie, I'm a hot troll. Ooh.
Okay, yay, damn.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Dan's breaks that.
Swear to God, if you took my killing bow. Oh, hey.
We can we can leave all
guys,
world behind.
You guys aren't killing me.
No.
You can make a person do many things, but you can't make a
I think I'm the only one who got that joke.
Discipline proof.
Or that saying.
Because you're all old except us, so it's not our fault.
Ah, shit.
Stan? See a movie? Bone some news?
What?
Hey, don't ask. I had no idea where I was going with it.
See, I treat my tunes like Barbie dolls. I have lots of different dresses for them.
She needs to play Sims.
Yes, I'm weird like that.
I only play The Sims to build houses.
No, you don't. You lie. You play for other reasons, Tinnick. Don't lie.
I don't care about the people.
He wants specific pixelated shower scenes. That's what I do it for.
Yeah, and he makes his whole town gay.
Well, yeah, I did do that. I purged all of the women. It's Boys Town, Chicago.
So how do they reproduce?
They don't. They import.
They import. From Kenya.
Ooh, there you go.
MMO champion, and of course China.
See, I've never played Sims, so I'm just kind of trying to make conversation because I don't know how to... I've seen people do it, but I've never actually done that game. Matt keeps trying to get me to... What's that game keep trying to get me to do, Matt?
Last time I played anything that was The Sims was SimCity back in the early 90s.
Oh, I remember that. The very first Sim.
That was fun. 2000 was really good, too.
My dad liked to play it, so I usually watched and helped build cities.
See, I'm pretty much afraid to do anything other than WoW, because I think I'll get to the point where I won't do anything else but games, and I can't do. So I'm kind of like limiting myself to one game, period, right? Plus, when I tried STO, granted STO was no WoW, but I never played it, so I hadn't.
Why would you get everybody stoned to be better for everybody?
Can everybody in the battleground get stoned?
No, it's everybody. Get it left.
This is why I am white. What is this? Because I am white that I cannot say buddy.
There's a feral on your butt.
Kinky.
Big crowd heading for our flag room.
He's gonna make me bleed from my butt too?
Oh crap. I can't stop moving.
Yeah, Kek, it's huge.
Uh-huh. So wait, no, you're gonna say that. Pervert.
Like in that shelf? What, you can't hop over that?
Oh my god, she's really doing short.
I can't stop moving. Oh, there we go.
freedom. See, it worked. Give you a hand of freedom, you got free.
If you're a miner, it's in your mining bag.
Oh, volatile earth. I have two on me.
You have two little small brown stuff that has cracks in it on you?
Yeah, I'm going to give them to you, too.
Awesome.
I'm going to them all over you.
Sweet.
I think we broke Stanton.
Super jumps.
Mind controlled to stop taking the lighthouse.
You know what was the coolest thing? I was on Ting tanking, of course, regular. That regular vortex pin. And in the second phase, where all those little, like, I don't know what they are, but the little guy. The priest healer was, emceeing all of them off the sides. So we didn't have to CC, he just emceed and went off the sides. It's pretty funny.
I heard that. He's tub thumping. Sounds like somebody's tub thumping.
It was beautiful. Or was it the beehive? I forget.
I'm actually thinking on Ting to send her in or make her known when I actually can afford to race change.
No more, no!
No more.
I can't get enough.
Blah.
All these ugly elves.
Well, I put my
bite me.
All these no damn Morgan,
damn Morgan. Thing on.
And someone's like, a gnome DK, that's funny. And I'm like, you've never seen a gnome DK? Wow.
If only you can make Bootylicious a gnome.
Oh my god, that would be really bad.
How do you get away with that name, I wonder?
I've been reported like 5 times from Shaq. Matt, I think, has reported me once. I know Figgis has reported me 3 times. And I get little mail messages every time I get reported and saying something's gotta be changed, but they never make me change it. And I'm like...
That's odd, because usually they do.
Yeah, Matt's rogue had to change his name the other day. And it was called Never Die. Are you kidding me? I have been trying to get rid of that stupid pally name for frickin' years. It's not going away.
Well, if you race change, you can also change your name.
Well, what do I race
what he
change
said,
to?
What he
said. Dwarf.
Sorry, I can't play Dwarf. Nope.
Be a Dwarf. Lulala. Draenei, there we go.
Tentacle Beast.
You can be another Draenei with Sil. Ezreal. Ah! I give up speaking. Whatever. He's got the flag.
It's my tag. What the fuck am I doing?